Hello, now we are going to learn about Sun, Moon, Earth, part of solar system. The Sun is the star at the center of the solar system. It is the important source of energy for life on the Earth. It is a huge ball of burning gases. The Sun size is about 109 times that of the Earth. Its diameter is about 1.39 million kilometers. Its mass is about 330,000 times that of the Earth. It accounts for about 99.86% of the total mass of the solar system. The Sun is composed primarily of the chemical elements hydrogen and helium gases. The Sun has a thin outer layer called the corona and a central part called the core. In the core of the Sun, hydrogen gas continuously gets converted into helium. A large amount of heat and energy is released during this process. The energy released by the Sun is called the solar energy. The temperature on the surface of the Sun is about 6000 degrees Celsius. Now we are going to see about Earth. The Earth is third planet from the Sun and is like a big ball covered with water and rocks. It is the only planet on which water can exist and its oceans keep temperature stable. The surface of the Earth has various features such as oceans, rivers, mountains, and valleys. The Earth is surrounded by an envelope of air known as the atmosphere, which protects it from the harmful ultraviolet rays or radiations of the Sun. Now we are going to see about structure of the Earth. The internal structure of the Earth is divided into three main layers called crust, mantle and core. About crust. Crust is the outermost layer of the Earth. The crust ranges from 5 to 70 kilometers in depth and it's made up of rocks. The continents and the oceans are on this layer. The crust contains of a variety of rocks, igneous rocks, sedimentary rocks and metamorphic rocks are the main categories of rocks found on the Earth's surface. About mantle, it is the middle layer of the Earth lying between the crust and core. The thickness of the mantle extends up to 2,890 kilometers. The outer layer of the mantle consists of rocks and inner region consists of molten rocks. It is largely composed of substance rich in iron and magnesium. During volcanic eruptions, molten magma comes out from this layer to the surface of the Earth. About core. Core is the innermost layer of the Earth. There are two cores of the Earth, outer core and the inner core. The outer core is made up of superheated lava. The outer core is about 2300 kilometers thick and it contains iron and nickel in molten state. The inner core extends up to 900 miles inward towards the center of the Earth. The inner core is a solid ball mostly made up of iron. It is 1200 kilometers thick. Now we are going to see about Moon. Moon is the natural satellite of the Earth. Moon is made up of rocks and has no air on it. Its distance from the Earth is 384,400 kilometers. Moon does not have any light on its own. The moonlight we see is only reflected sunlight. An object that revolves around a planet is called satellite. Satellites are two types, natural satellites and artificial satellites. Naturally existing objects revolving around a planet are called natural satellites. Some satellites of the Earth are man-made satellites. They are called artificial satellites. The Moon is the natural satellite of the Earth. It revolves around the Earth in an orbit at a distance of about 384,400 kilometers from the Earth. The Moon has no light of its own. The Moon shines in the sky because it reflects the sunlight falling on its surface. It is almost spherical in shape. It has no atmosphere due to which it is very hot during the day and very cold at night. The surface of the Moon has a lot of craters. These are formed when huge rocks called meteoroids hit its surface. There are also lots of mountains on the surface of the Moon.